All right, guys, so here I am, KJ Fury, back from the abyss. One world, one race, one love, share your heart. Start with yourself, because if you don't love yourself, you can't love anybody. Right? This world is happy, sad, and often tragic, but we pull through, testament to our metal. Right? There's good and bad in every race, including this one. Take that to heart and believe me. Okay, so today I'm very excited to bring to you Queen, best friend. Rest in peace, Freddie Mercury, the greatest frontman in rock and roll's history. All right. He has a great story if you haven't heard it. I highly recommend you check them out. They're Rock and Roll Hall of Famers. At the end, I'll go down and tell you a little bit something about how I like the song. I'll go down with some of the guys, all the great musicians in the band. I'm going to cut the beginning short these times. I'll put all the stuff at the end that nobody watches, just because those that do watch and those I appreciate. So I lose a lot of, it's a roller coaster, man. I lose a bunch of people. I go down to, and then I get people. It's just the way it goes. So anybody that has left, I wish the best for you. Anybody that's still here, this song is for you. And this is how I truly mean it. Everybody in this world that agrees with me, one world, one race, one love. I don't care what race you are, what religion you are, what your preference is. This song is for you guys, man. It's called Unity, man. Let's go. Together we do great things. The Bible can only do so much. So let's check this out. Let's hope it goes through. Let's hope it don't get blocked. If they copyright it, that's okay. They're a great band. I don't deserve the reward for the effort. But please don't block it. One world, one race, one love. Let's go. The greatest frontman of all time, Freddie Mercury, and Queen, best friend. Let's go, guys. Okay, so that's Queen, and that's Best Friend, and it's short but sweet, and I mean it. You guys are awesome. I dedicate that to all the people who support me all over the world. no matter what you look like, if you're a good human being and you're not a racist and you agree that there's good and bad in all races and you love all races and cultures, I mean that for you guys. So this is Freddie Mercury, right? All right, so Queen was Brian May, guitar, keyboards, vocals. Roger Taylor, drums, guitar, keyboards, vocals. Freddie Mercury, lead vocals, keyboards, piano, guitar. John Deacon, bass, guitar, keyboards. Okay, that's the original lineup. Some other guys jumped in. After Freddie's death, you had Paul Rogers, one of my favorite vocalists from Bad Company, and Adam Lambert. You guys put in the comments, you know what band he's from. Okay, so there it is, guys. That is, that's Queen, Best Friend, man. I mean, I love that song. I haven't heard it in years. So you could thank Brendan Getz. You could thank Edward. You can thank Riley for contributing to his channel. So I had the money to purchase the song. So from now on, I got to buy songs, $2 a pop. Thank you to my supporters. Those guys gave me a good lead. So I got some more coming. If you want to request, come on my live chats or, you know, join my Patreon. I'm going to have some videos coming up in a couple of days on my Patreon. It's going to be different than this channel. Some talking points, some live. So far, it's just me and Brendan, but I'm going to have to honor that, and I'm going to have to give him the best on me because he's the one who contributes the most. Okay, so like I said, man, one world and race, one love, share your heart. Rest in peace, Freddie. You guys are awesome. I'm KJ, man. Be kind to yourself and others. Start with yourself first. Peace.